Yun yung gusto kong puntahan, Miss. Miss, yun yung gusto kong puntahan. So, paano? Paano ako pupunta dyan? So, alis na ako ng condo, ha? Gising ko lang. Quick nap. So, 4:30 na. And my flight is around 1 AM tomorrow. So, yan. So, punta akong Clark. And I'll have my two bags waiting on for grab. And I'm quite excited for Korea. Hello, winter of Korea! Here I come! Bye, forevers! Bye! See you, forevers! See you, see you. So hi guys, so buti nakaabot tayo. Although sayang nga lang kasi pagdating ko dun kakalis na lang nung P2P. So I got few time para malibot-libot sa Trinova. Yay! So siguro kain tayo or whatever. So 7 daw, 7 yung next na trip. We have to be there 30 minutes before the scheduled trip. So hindi ko alam kung anong gagawin ko for 30 minutes. So yun. So exciting! First time ko sa Clark. First time ko mag B2B from Trinoma. Though, check mo yung patal. Hindi ako ready. Oh my god, ba't ako ng boots? So yun. So pasok ko tayo sa Trinoma! Bye! Excited! Bye! This is sinigang of meat with watermelon. So this is good for $1.59. Medyo malayo. So tingnan natin kung masarap compared to the original mana. So hi guys, so tikman lang natin. Malayo siya compared to the original mana, but pwede na rin kung lagalag mabili ka, you can order here sa food court ng Trinoma. Okay, so enjoy ko muna and I have to finish before 6:30 kasi babalik na ako doon sa lounge. So yun, bye! Hope you enjoy this video. Yay! Bye! See you in Korea! Bye! Genesis. Genesis.
Grabe ganda rin ah. Super konti lang.
Hindi tayo sa Clark International Airport. Yun lang yung pwede niyong pagstayan. Kasi nakakalungkot kasi even though it's quite good, wala kang nakupuan. So, maraming mga passengers na natulog literal. Although I totally understand. So, sana lang ma-address siya next time. But, maraming pwedeng seats. So, pinapromote pa naman natin ang Clark to the congestion.
Hey guys,
so we're here now at Clark International Airport. So again, tapos na tayo with all the immigration check and the final checks. So hassle kasi naka-boots tayo. Tapos I have to remove all the shoes. So anyway, so ito na lang yung baggage ko. So I have this one. Later, ibubuksan natin. So tapos may bag. So waiting na lang tayo for ano ba yung experience natin so far for Clark. For Clark, okay naman yung Clark International Airport. Although medyo ano kasi siya, parang bago pa nga. So of course, you expect that hindi pa siya ganun organized compared to Manila, but the promise naman is there. So I think it's a good opportunity din na ma-improve pa yung Clark, so ma-decongest natin yung Manila. So okay din yung staff. JinAir so far is okay. Their staff is okay din. Let's see na lang pag ano yung pagdating sa airline mismo. So sana okay talaga. Hindi siya sponsored. But yeah, maganda. Experience so far kasi I bought it for around 12k. Tapos yun. So like for only a few days. So I think okay din na try itong JinAir kasi there are lots of mga locals na on board. So ngayon may full flight ata tayo. So yun. So anyway, so ano oras pa ba? Parang agape. So around 10-ish. So yun. So mamaya, pagbalik natin, probably nasa airplane tayo or may ginagawa tayo pa. So yun. Bye guys! Bye!
Oh.
JinAir. So, it's a big flight. It's a nice one.
Doors are closing. 列车门即将关闭. ドアが閉まります.
Done with the immigration already. Kabilis. Konti lang yung foreigners na sabay ko yung dati. So I think that's one good thing about Jin. Locals. So, kunin natin yung baggage natin.
Yes, ang lamig.
Ngayon po ako nasa Ewa, Stevens University. Ako po ang naliligaw.